Whenever I see that Vendor boy, I'll strangle him with my bare hands.
Your hands are too fat, and his neck is too thin. You'll have to use a rope. Go chew someone else's ear for a while. Victor has gone to see his parents, just like he said.
If I hadn't just been sitting in it, I would say that you had lost your mind.
I'm sure he has a perfectly good reason for taking so long.
Oh, I am sure he does. Why don't you go ask him?
All right, I will.
After all, he couldn't get far with those cold feet.
Victor, I'm so happy to see you.
Come by the fire. Where have you been? Are you all right?
I... Oh, dear.
You're as cold as death. What's happened to you? Your coat.
Victoria, I confess. This morning, I was terrified of marriage. But then, on meeting you, I felt I should be with you always, and that our wedding could not come soon enough.
Oh. Victor, I feel the same.
Victoria, I seem to find myself married, and you should know it's unexpected.
She?
I'm his wife.
Victor?
Victoria, wait, you don't understand. She's dead. Look.